Hello, I'm Richard from the Soap Kitchen, and today we're going to show you how to make some really simple dispersible bath melts. So, to make your dispersible bath melts, you'll need some very simple kitchen equipment. Here we've got weighing scales, small saucepan, balloon whisk, measuring jug, and a half teaspoon measure. Ingredients wise here we have cocoa butter, this is the refined kind, 85 grams, shea butter, also 85 grams. Then the emulsifier in this, which makes these bath melts dispersible, are both from the Durasoft range. We blend two together. We have Durasoft PKSG and Durasoft SF, 15 grams of each. Optional, we have some lavender flowers which you can sprinkle in your mould, and some essential oil, in this case lavender, which would just be 2.5 mil.